out there, and then in 10:30 it's gonna be warming up, and you can sit there until about 12:30.
I got him.
Yes, he's got a body on him.
That's a big body. A red heart lease and a blessed buck, all in the same view there. I think those up the whole road.
To the left. A lot of them there. So they're just starting to move.
There's into recording.
Yeah, but see, his doesn't do that.
Yeah, so this one takes a little bit before it starts.
Yeah, that'll sit there and click. His, when you hit record, immediate. Low.
Every time.
My grandma was slow, but she's dead. Jesus.
This guy's photogenic.
Okay, we're good.
You hit it.
Put another shot in him when he comes out.
Oh, I think you dropped him.
Okay, reload. Okay, safety on, come with me.
Hang on.
Don't shoot his horn, eh?
No, okay, let me put another one.
Just hold on, wait, Mr. Ron, wait. Ah, fuck.
One miss.
What do you see?
No rushes. Just keep going.
But this at the bottom.
Okay. There's not on the shooting sticks.
Wait.
It's like the left one's the big one, isn't it?
They're still young.
All of them?
Yeah. Look at that.
That's a good little bastard group there.
Pretty. Okay, we're gonna do the same as the Sable.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
two trees behind it now.
Yeah.
One day, if you guys, don't you want to come sit inside?
Balance out better than.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
Yeah, nice. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, not one of your shots, I'm going to give it to you easy, eh? When I was walking away.
No kid. That's a smaller window, so it's a lot smaller target than a cooter, really.
Yeah. Normally when they slowly walk, you can just follow them and you don't even have to lead. But he was quartering away slightly, but if I barked trying to stop him, they all would have run.
Yeah.
So, no, awesome, man. What a nice impala. Got a bit of a flare as well.
Yeah, he does.
Nice and old, just look at all the ridges down there.
Yeah, good. Every hole.